sight for sore eyes. We were just about to hit the mother load when these bugs showed up. There are a bunch of eco crystals out there. Bring them back if you dare.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have no idea how much those Haven City suckers are paying for this stuff. Off you go then.
Looks like you've got another date with Betsy. Don't worry, I had her fixed up. Now you need to go finish the job and bring her back.
Thank you. that was deep. Unit 1 returning to base ASAP on the QT. By the way, was I supposed to pick you up something at the store? Yakow milk, maybe? Or some old guy fiber? I keep thinking I've forgotten to do something. You know, something important. I can't help but think... Jack! That's it! Hang on, buddy! I gotta go, Toots. Talk to you later. Over and out! 10-4, or whatever.
Tell you to stay out of the street? That little furry dude, get in!
Thanks, dude!
Welcome, dude!
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 Simon's the name. I'm Osmo's son. Pop said he hadn't heard from you for a while, so I tracked you down pronto with the radio. It's a good thing, too. We got a Mondo job brewing right now on a big tanker in the port. You ready to party hard?
Why is that last exterminator company still operating?
The owner, Osmo, has proven difficult to discourage.
Well, then. Help him down the path of despair. I can't have this Osmo interfering with my plans. We finally infiltrated Haven's security walls, and I don't want some wrinkled old exterminator getting in my way.
I have it handled, Great One. I assure you, he's got some new hired help, but it's only a matter of time before I
close him down. Soon.